thought I'd make a video of my street rod, how it's coming along. A little bit more pretty on the inside. I'm gonna work on the bedwood today.